they're tremendous, the defending champs. I think they're playing better this year than they did last year when I watch them at least. So, you know, we've got a quick turnaround and we'll get ready for Wednesday night.